string syndrome.
Now I have to tell.
Or a poem? They're only yelling something. Anyways. I was a little kid, I remember. In grade four, I got thrown out of class. And we're doing the phonics class. You know, the teacher always shows you. You know, there's letters here, there's letters there, and you're supposed to say, you know, a sentence on it. Well, the teacher came to the H, and she goes, "Here, I want you to say a sentence with the word here." She points at me and says, "Mickey," I stand up and says, "Okay."